COVID-19 pandemic not only wreaked havoc in India, but it was also responsible for exposing the inherent fault lines of the Indian healthcare system. Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Dhairya Srivastava, an Indian medical doctor and a recent inductee to the second cohort. Join me in exploring a gamut of topics about the Indian healthcare system which usually remain untouched. Let's discuss the uncomfortable situations, the undigested facts, and reach the conclusions which are a tough pill to swallow.